Hi, I'm going to talk for a second right now about the purpose of healthcare. I'm Noel Williams, for those of you who don't know, I'm a gynecologist in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. I have a practice that takes care of both men and women for reproductive health, hormone replacement therapy, wellness, cancer prevention, and a bunch of internal medicine and psychiatry too. But the purpose of healthcare is to make you feel better, figure out why you're not feeling well, and then address it. I don't think it's like that anymore for the most part. So we see a lot of people who go to doctors or go to different providers, whether nurse practitioners or physician assistants, and tell the provider they have a problem and it never gets addressed. And the number one reason you go to a provider or a healthcare person is for them to fix your problem. Figure out what it is, what's causing it, and get you better. And that's what's kind of gotten lost in healthcare. There's a lot of unimportant measures that doctors and providers are required to get on you now as a patient that really don't matter a lot of times. But that's a checkbox for the government or for an insurance company. But what we really are supposed to be doing is making you feel better. And that's our philosophy at Care and Optimal. And all the providers are very focused on trying to figure out what your true issues are and getting them better. It's pretty common sense. I don't think it's anything that's rocket science, but it seems to have become a little bit more of a rocket science type deal simply because no one does it anymore, which is just fix what's wrong with the patient. And that's what we do. We figure out what's wrong with you and try to make it better. And if we can't make it better, we figure out who to send you to, who can make it better or get you to the next step, whether it's someone local or someone at Mayo Clinic or Cleveland Clinic or MD Anderson. We'll get our people to where they need to go to get the next level of care if we can't solve their problem. But most of the time, we can figure out what it is and help the person because we have a lot of experience. I've been doing this now for 24 years. My 25th year was coming up. I had 100,000 patient visits by now. Done more than 10,000 surgeries. I have a vast amount of experience. All of my team are the same. We take pride in excellence and performance and politeness and helping each of our people. So that's the philosophy of care in our practice, and what I think is the most important part for each patient is for the provider to understand their purpose, which is to solve the problem that is bothering the patient, and then also prevent each person from getting ill as best we can.